Bob Burke is here with us from Pot of Fur. We got bacon fried Johnny Cakes, Rhode Island style is what we're making. You are the king of bacon because no matter what you make it with bacon.
Snack bacon.
It's catching on. It's sweeping the nation.
Even if you don't have bacon in the recipe.
Right.
Get the bacon out,
right.
Put it in the oven, and snack on it while you're making
while
the recipe.
Cooking.
So
while
we're going to get started with the snack bacon.
And I love it. So what do we need for this? And talk about Rhode Island style, too.
Well, here's the big thing.
Yes.
Okay, this is how I like to do bacon. I lay it out on sheet pans. We're going to throw it in the oven. None of that standing around spattering.
Got it. Okay. Right.
And then what we're going to do, once we got the bacon made, is we're going to make some Johnny Cakes. I had my first Johnny Cake on October 23, 1963, just before the Coast Guard game at Quonset, football game. My uncle
and
was
you remember
a football
the date?
Player. Yeah. And Mrs. Riley, his mom, made the most delicious Johnny Cakes I've ever, and I've never been able to figure out how to make them the way she does. I've been following the directions on the box.
Yeah.
Big mistake. Don't follow the directions on the box anymore, okay?
Okay.
Because what we're going to do is we're going to take all the bacon fat.
Yes.
And we're going to put it in this pan.
Right.
And we're going to fry the Johnny Cakes in a huge pool of bacon fat. And I want to tell
you. There you go.
There's just nothing more delicious.
Friends of the American Heart Association are going to love this.
And then, as you know, life is just a bowl of cherries.
Yes, it is. Yeah, yeah.
And cherry season is at its absolute height right now. The prices have fallen, $1.99, $2.19 a pound. You can't do better. These are have one.
Okay.
These are delicious.
Thank you.
And we're going to show you how to pit the cherries.
Okay.
We're going to have a little fun with that.
Got it.
And then the secret at the end of the show today.
Yes, yes.
Do not stop watching.
Yes.
At the end of the show today. We are going to do something with the Johnny Cakes that I don't think has ever been done before.
Can't wait to see. I'm going to stick around for that. It'll be fun to see. Let's. We're going to start making the Rhode Island-style Johnny Cakes just a little bit. Back to you. We are back in the Roadshow kitchen. Bob Burke is here. We got bacon-fried Johnny Cakes is on the menu, but we also have cherries that are in season.
A bowl of cherries.
A bowl of cherries.
Life is a bowl of cherries.
They're in season.
This is the time to prove it.
And you said make sure you put the apron on because this can make a so stuff's not.
This can make a mess.
So stuff's not all over the place.
We're going to pit our own cherries. As you know, there are two ways to pit a cherry. Okay. One is
bite them.
Pop it in your mouth.
Uh-huh.
Be careful you don't break that like expensive
your
crown.
Your crown or your molars.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. The other way.
Is with
this. To use the cherry pitter.
Okay.
So just pop the cherry in the cherry pitter.
Is there any way that this has to go in? Is there any specific?
Yeah. Just put it in.
Just put it in like that?
Okay. And what you
like
do
this.
Is,
yep.
Okay, squeeze it over the bowl.
All right. Just pop it in.
That's sad. You're really sad.
There we go. I got it.
That's more like
it. So you want to hear it snap?
Yeah. It's like a one-handed
thing,
though.
You want to hear the thing snap.
Okay, so you put that in here because we're going to make a little cherry sauce.
Okay, so put that
in.
Does
that sound good?
Sounds good to me.
Okay.
So just keep popping these in.
And now, I can tell by the smell that the bacon is ready.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. Look at this. Look at this, Will.
And you like cooking
this
it
This is
in...
how I make bacon.
No, but you like cooking it in the oven better than in a frying pan like that, right?
It's so much better because there's no spatter, there's no mess.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this. When you drain it, you just kind of hold it and let it all run off.
Right.
And a pound of bacon will fit on two of these pans. They're really easy to clean afterwards.
Mm-hmm.
And you can get these at any, you know, good restaurant.
And cooking it like that and then using the bacon fat that you're going to use for this is really
what
that's
the key.
That's
we're going to use the bacon fat and...
that's what we're going to get the great flavor for.
You know,
right,
these come right off. We drain the bacon.
We're going to make the fried Johnny Cakes, Rhode Island style. We're going to put this together, talk about what's going on with Bob at the restaurant just a little bit. Back to you.
Back in the Rhode Show kitchen today, we are having way too much fun with our good friend Bob Burke. And yes, we are making bacon fried Johnny Cakes. We're almost ready to complete. And Michaela, she can't wait.
I'm eating cherries.
We need some of the cherries in the pan.
Okay.
So the first thing we're going to do, we got them frying in bacon. Look at that. Oh, my God.
Wow.
This is the most unhealthy dish imaginable. It is so good. We
I'll
made the bacon
what,
on
though,
the sheet pans.
On a day like today,
here.
You want to eat something
try,
like this. You're hanging out.
Try my snack
out.
Bacon.
Oh,
try
snack
my
bacon.
Snack bacon.
Bob, we were down there and around the corner in the studio.
Yeah.
We could smell the aroma of the bacon.
It's my cologne.
Eau de cochon.
Eau de cochon.
It's fantastic.
Eau de cochon. So you need to make, our life is just a bowl of cherries.
Okay.
You need to put a cup of the Johnny Cake meal into the bowl.
All right.
I need you to put some sugar here. I'm going to switch burners for you. Okay, and I think if we turn that one on, and now we need to put a little sugar to make
just
our
like
cherry sauce.
Right in there?
A little sprinkle of sugar,
all
give
right.
it a stir with a wooden spoon because we're gonna put a nice sweet cherry sauce on
enough?
Top. And then you need to put in If you get a little water, one cup, just bring it up to the one cup mark.
So you have how much in here now?
And
two-thirds?
Yeah, about
two-thirds. A cup of milk.
It's about half and half.
Finish it off. Okay. I'm going
don't
to
use
the sink.
Half and half. I don't mean half and half. I mean half water, half milk. Those are coming along nicely.
Yes.
And what we're going to do is now let's pour that in.
Okay.
Okay? And we put some salt in, right?
Wouldn't
be a Johnny cake without some salt,
absolutely.
A dash. All right, give it a good stir, and then we're going to pop that in. Look at these. These are beautiful.
God.
They're getting all brown.
Tremendous.
Can I get
nice
a little plate?
Nice and crispy, just
absolutely.
Like the bacon.
I need a round plate.
A round
I think
plate.
It's like against the law to put a Johnny cake on a frou-frou little
there
square
are rules,
plate.
There are
like,
rules.
I don't think you
well,
can
well, you're
that.
Probably going to
so
eat a lot
rules.
More than one,
okay?
So.
And what I did is I did some butter fried. We're going to compare the butter version against the bacon fat version.
All right, so our own little taste
bite?
Test.
I do. I'll eat from
yeah,
a different one. All right.
Yeah. So,
which one is Brendan sampling now?
Oh,
all right, Brendan is having the butter, and the flavor on the butter just is not nearly as good as it should be. We've smoked up our fat a little much. You ready?
I think so.
I better put this in. Okay. Oh, it's too thin. Can I have a little more batter?
I was questioning
yeah,
that.
Yeah, it's kind of thin.
What should the
so
consistency
we're thicken it up.
Be?
It shouldn't be runny. It should be just enough to kind of hold on the spoon. So go ahead. A little bit more. Okay, I like that. That looks good. This will make a thin Johnny cake. This
okay.
is East Bay style.
Got it.
And if we had added a little bit more, it would have made a West Bay Johnny
That's
cake.
That's true, because it depends on where
no
you get
no human
them from.
Being should ever eat. They're thick, and I'm an East Bay boy, and I live and die by the East Bay Johnny cake. Look at this bacon fat. This
oh,
is
yeah.
so wonderful. The smell of corn
because
and
they're so
bacon
thin,
fat cooking together.
They cook very quickly. About
well,
how long?
7 or 8 minutes under this method. And
okay.
this is the thing. I always cook them. It would take 10 or 12 minutes mm-hmm. on a little griddle. Mm-hmm. And they would come out and they would be like flavorless hockey pucks. And you'd have to put this stuff
that.
All over them. And now, today, I'm going to show you. Because it's going to take us a minute to get these done.
Okay.
But I'm going to show you. The craziest idea ever.
Yeah, how do you
maple
tell them?
Maple syrup.
Them.
Oh, we're boiling over on the
oh,
cherries
so what
there.
Do I do with that?
Just
maybe
turn it down
it
a
off.
Little. Yeah, turn it off. Okay, that'd be good. Because it's done. We've made our syrup.
All right.
See, just
beautiful.
A little water and cherry juice. And it
yum.
Makes this nice syrup that you can put over the cake.
Okay.
But what we're going to do this morning is we're going to give a try to something. And I'm not going to tell you what it is. Okay?
You're scaring me.
And I'm going to put this over it. It black gold Texas tea. This is Rhode Island
oh,
gold.
Oh, my goodness.
All right?
I don't even
huh.
want to eat it.
And
it looks too good to eat.
I want you both to take a fork.
All right.
Okay.
And I want you to try these Johnny Cakes, because I'm about to rename the Johnny Cake the Bobby Cake.
Oh, yeah.
All righty.
Okay? After this.
All right. Well, Bob, we thank you very much for joining. What
yum.
Do you think, Michaela?
Coffee syrup.
Michaela, you wrap
it's
things
perfect.
Up.
It's perfect. All right. If you want this recipe,
coffee
head on over
syrup.
To the Rhode Show page.